All right, guys. Today we're tuning this LS swap Jeep. This is a 98 Wrangler. It's got a 5.3 in it. Still factory exhaust manifolds. It does have a stage 2 cam. He told me whose, but I don't remember off the top of my head. But these things are always look like a good time. Short wheelbase, big enough tire on them. I don't know what they weigh. I'm guessing they're somewhere in that 4,000 pound area. Yeah, definitely throw a bit of power at them, and they got to be a good time. Just trail stuff, I'm sure, is what he uses this for. But yeah, definitely nice Jeep. Leather interior, it's got a 4L60 in it. Some of the factory gauges still work, actually, which is pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm going to dive into this thing, see what kind of power we can make with it. The big old tire there is going to be heavy, so I'm not expecting it to set the world on fire for as far as the dyno number goes, but it should do okay, so we'll see what it does. Made 281 horsepower, 276 foot-pounds of torque. Made peak power out of 6,800, or I'm sorry, 5,800 out there, not 6,800, 5,800. Made peak torque right in that 4,500 range. Definitely decent deal. It's got the converter's a little tight. I think he'd be a great benefit as far as getting out of the whole deal with a little bit looser converter in it. It's a stock converter, I'm gonna assume. Yeah, not a bad deal. Really, power-wise, it was 94% injector duty cycle, which doesn't really mean a whole lot to me because I don't know what injectors are in it. But it's doing fairly well, about what I would expect with this big wheel and tire on there. The thing's not only tall, but it's massively wide. Gonna get this thing off here and move on to the next one.